Hello po everybody, ako po si Alan Abdullah, tubong Lucena City sa Quezon Province at kasalukuyan po nandito ako ngayon sa Muscat, Oman. And I'm very grateful po nung matanggap ko yung message ni Lori about this very special occasion. I'm very privileged to share some of my very best memorable experiences na kasama ko si Lori for just even for just a short time. Allow me to share a few good memories. So, kasi na-meet ko si Lori way back, I think 2019, back then, before mag-start yung pandemic, no? So, before initial meeting namin, it's about to come up with a plan on how to start this very ambitious na travel agency because I come from the tourism industry and Lori wanted to start this travel agency. And at the same time, nung time na yon, I was looking for something to do while I was in the Philippines. And ayun, so together talagang pinagtulungan namin that we came up with this travel agency sa hanggang sa pinangalanan na namin itong Casa Viajero. And through that, naging very close kami ni Lori in many, many ways. And one of those very memorable things that I remember during my working time with Lori was when I helped her to become one of the most influential women in the world. Talaga namang that award for Lori back then is she was truly, truly deserving. And it's very amazing and it's very inspiring because Lori was able to, you know, to gain this recognition. One of the most influential women in the world, and yet she's very humble and she's very genuine. She's a very generous person. Talagang napakabuti niyang tao. And wala akong masabi, throughout that time na magkasama kami ni Lori, when we were working on this travel agency, that time talagang she was one of the, she became really a mentor and an inspiration for me. And I remember palaging sinasabi ni Lori na she started from the lowest and she climbed her way. Talagang she worked hard to achieve what she has achieved right now, and for that she deserved talaga all the blessings that she's getting. And I know for a fact na it was not easy for her. Ang daming challenges, ang daming kwento na naibahagi ni Lori sa akin that time. But one of the things talaga that I took with me to the heart is yung you need to have grit. You need to have this drive, this passion in yourself. If you want to do something, if you want to achieve something, you need to have a grit. And for that, Lori, on your 50th birthday, thank you so much for having me, for allowing me to be part of your journey sa iyong life. I know very short lang yung span ng pinagsamahan natin, but during that time, I learned a lot from you. Thank you so much and happy 50th birthday all the way here from Muscat, Oman, with love from my family, also from Abdullah family to Mendoza family. Happy, happy birthday to you, Lori. And hope you're all doing well back in the Philippines. I hope to see you soon again. Happy birthday! Happy 50th birthday!
Happy 50th birthday to my super busy superwoman, Kumaring Noan! My prayers for you is for you to have strength, more blessings, so you could be a blessing to others. And also, I want you to see you in Chicago again.
Maring Noan, happy birthday sa'yo. Our prayer and wish for you for this birthday of yours and every day is may the Lord bless you and protect you. May the Lord smile on you and be gracious to you. May the Lord show you His favor and give you His peace. Again,
happy birthday!
We love you!
Hello, Ating Loan, and to all your families and friends celebrating with you on your special day. I am her sister, Lynn, with another mother here in Guam, not the half-sister po. Anyway, I met Ating Loan the first time way back 2019. It was the Guam Marianas Lions Club's 70th anniversary. As we all know, or kamote, makikikamote na ako, Kuya Gilbert and Kuya Dave, ha? Because I find it cute. Anyway, si kamote niya at Kuya Dave are members of Las Marinas PMJF Lions Club, who is the sisters club of Guam Marianas Lions Club. With that time, the president is my husband, Aris. Also, they are fraternity brothers in Mason Bay. With the longest time that I've known Kuyong Wilbert and Kuyong Day, of course, through, because we are all Lions. Like I said, it's my first time meeting Ating Loan and Ating Marilyn. Pero even first time pa lang kaming mag-meet, I felt that there is a special connection between us. I honestly can't tell the feeling. Parang, you know, matagal kong na kaming nagkakasama, magkakilala. She was so calm and down to earth, kaya siguro we click. From that short period of time na magkasama kami, while there here in Guam, and after all the event ended, we parted ways, of course, they went back to the Philippines. We constantly communicated in spite of our business time and through chatting, through phone. Like I said, the bond between her and me was so strong. Even we just met that time briefly and even after they went back to the Philippines. So I think Loan is kind of a person that whenever I'm in need in any kind of assistance, she was always there, lending a busy time to assist and help me. Her heart is so big to everyone. Payan, mapa-personal man yan, mapa-business man yan, especially sa community that needs help, she's always there. So Ating Loan, I wanted to thank you for being a sister and a good friend. I wish that God continue bless not only you on your birthday, but always. Happy birthday, Unet.
Hello, Noan. I'm so thankful to have you as my friend. I'm proud of you for your 50th birthday. I wish you more success. I'm sure you will because you're hardworking. That's what I like about you. You're so masipag. Lagi nag-iisip ng bagong business ventures, ng pagkakakitaan, hindi takot mag-try or mag-fail, and sinishare mo yung mga success mo, ang time mo, pera, effort, yan para sa mga social or civic works, ang tawag ba doon? So, that's why I'm glad and I'm proud to be your friend. So, for your birthday na bonggaysius, I wish you more happiness, long life, good health. May God bless you and your family. May God always take care of you. Hope to see you next year para sa ating bonggang reunion.
Hi, Noan. I know that you are gorgeous and stunning today on your birthday. Si Noan, kilala ko yan noong college days namin sa nursing. Influencer na yan. Mang impluensya ng tao. One time nga ay may group activity, ako ang leader, pero sino ang maaasahan mo? Kasi very supportive siya. It turns out na yung group activity namin na yun ay naging maganda ang kalabasan at mataas ang grades namin. Sino ang ay madaling maka-close? Kasi siya ay mabait at she have a gentle soul. Yun bang unang kita mo pa lang siya ay at is ka na at parang kapatid o close na kayo talaga. Siguro madami, sobrang dami kasi no dull moments with her. Especially dun sa mga barkada namin dyan sa Lukban, sa SLPC kumbaga. Ang last na memorable moments namin most recently ay nitong pumunta siya dito sa amin sa Australia. Yun bang shopping siya ng shopping, tapos antagal, tapos nagti-TikTok pa siya. Tulog na ako doon sa isang sulok ay hindi pa rin siya tapos. Yun ba? At basta madami. So, ang advice ko is stay as what you are. And sorry, mas magaling siyang mag-advise sa akin eh. Napakadami niyang advice in life and in business, very good. So, ang wish ko sa kanya ay ito. I wish you a happy birthday, good health, more blessing on your family, and more people will be touched by your generosity and leadership because you are a blessing to us in so many ways. No dull moments with her. And sana, I hope na we stay connected for many, many more years. Alam ko tumatanda na tayo, but we should stay connected. Yun lang, my friend. And I love you. And I wish na more blessing to you.
Hello, Noan. Noan has been my friend for so many years. Nakilala ko siya as Divina Lorian Escolano, the nursing student, the nurse, although hindi siya nagpatuloy, but now everybody knows you as Lorian Mendoza, the businesswoman, the philanthropist, and the mother, of course. So as you celebrate your 50th birthday, I'm wishing you a very happy birthday. Fond memory of Noan. Siguro the fondest so far is yung most recent ones. Nung pumunta kami ng husband ko sa Pilipinas, I would never forget how you take care of us. Talagang iginala mo kami sa Lukban, sa Manila. I know busy ka and madami kang mga commitments, but you took your time to visit us and to talagang alagaan kami. So for that, I'm really very thankful. And I know you're always like that to all your friends. So I don't know kung saan mo kinukuha yung energy mo and your time. So I hope for your upcoming 50th birthday, I wish you good health, of course, happiness, contentment with everything, and sana you're gonna be yung strong relationship mo with your family would remain as is, and of course with your friends. So I hope to see you this coming reunion natin sa May, and sana makabisita ka dito din sa amin. Okay, happy birthday!
Happy 50th birthday, Tita Lori. I hope you're enjoying your birthday. I wish you stay safe and God bless you.
Happy birthday, Noan. By the way, we call her Noan back in college years pa po. So we've known each other from back then. And I guess we became close after graduation na. And every time na umuwi ako, I make it a point na we get to see each other with other close friends. Memorable moment with Lori, that would be when she and her friends went to London. And I get to tour them around even for a few days. And another memorable moment would be when she went to Paris when she was nominated for an award, which she did get that night. And she get to walk around Vendome in her long gown model mode. My advice for Laura is, I know you are always very busy. Take it easy. Look after your health. We have to invest in our health so we get to enjoy life longer and the finer things in life. My wish, everything na. So, anyway, may this milestone be filled with love, joy, laughter, and unforgettable moments. And I wish you good health, more blessings, and success in every endeavor. You're always in my prayers, BFF. Happy birthday again.
Hi, Noan. Happy 50th birthday, my friend. I'd like to say that you're one blessed woman I know who have lived half a century of a brilliant, amazing, and wonderful life. I've known you since nursing school, and from that time on up to now, you've been a genuine person, a thoughtful and caring friend, a loving mom and wife to your family. We are all blessed to know you. That's why you truly deserve what you have right now in your life. Seeing all these beautiful places in the world, knowing and meeting these people of different cultures, and having this successful business and career, I can say that you're really blessed. So I am very happy for you, my friend. I really only can wish that you will still have all the life's finest at 50 and beyond. May you have a wonderful and memorable celebration of your golden years tonight, and may this be one of the best nights of your life. I love you, my friend. I'll see you next year in May during our nursing 30th year reunion. I love you. Bye.
Hi, Noan. Happy birthday as you reach a half century of your life. I wish you good health, more happiness, God's protection to keep you safe always. Hindi mo lang alam, friend, you touches everyone's life for your selfless and unconditional love. And on your birthday celebration, hope you're going to have fabulous, glamorous birthdays. So rock it, girl.
Yeah! At ano pa ba? Siguro sa lahat ng mga biyaya ang pinagkalawdan ng Diyos sa salibutan, ikaw lahat ang sumambot. Kaya halos lahat nasa iyo na. Wala na kaming masasabi pa. So more blessings on your birthday, on your 58th birthday. More happiness, more travels, and enjoy your life. Enjoy your day. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Love you, friend! Happy birthday! See you soon!
Hi, Noan! I don't know if I'm the only one that used to call you, always call you Noan, because nasanay lang ako na Noan ang tawag ko sa'yo. But I'm so happy that I was given the privilege to greet you on your special day, your 50th birthday. Ilang dekada na ba tayo magkakaibigan? Since 1992, magkakasama na tayo sa Lukban days natin. At nung tayo ay nagsimulang maging career woman, alam ko na tayo ang magkasama sa Maynila. So, kung maraming memorable moments at dun sa pag-Maynila natin, maraming madami. Pero ang di ko rin talaga malilimutan ay nung nag-a-apply tayo ng trabaho, nasa EDSA tayo, naglalakad tayo kasi limitado lang yung pera na meron tayo. At yung iyong necklace na snatch ng kung sino man na tumakbo na lang, na nakakatakot yung experience na yun. Pero sabi nga, part yun ng ating mga pag-discover sa ating karir. At ang isa pang di malilimutan ay nung nagulat na lang ako na ang trabaho mo ay sa Electrolux. Yung knock on your door, ring on your bell. Sabi ko, wow, that's how hardworking you are. Kasi pati yung trabaho na yun, talagang pinasok mo. But from then on, I see na malayo talaga mararating mo when it comes to, you know, the business side. Kasi sabi mo nga nun, hindi mo feel ang pagna-nursing. So, napahiwalay ka sa amin on that aspect. Pero look at you now, doon sa chosen field mo na pagbibusiness. You're very successful. At isa pa, lagi ka namin tinatawag na superwoman. Kasi mahirap yung ginagawa mo. You know, you're juggling with your business, with yung pagiging sa insurance agent, sa pati sa bahay, pagiging wife kay Gilbert, sa mga anak. I mean, you are literally a superwoman, my friend. And basta sa memorable moment, alam mo naman na marami tayong mga blooper na ganyan, lalong nung nagpunta ka rito sa amin sa Texas, I gave up. And you know why? I gave up when you're doing all the shopping sa outlet. As in, nakakapagod kang kasama pag sa shopping. Kasi, ang dami mong binibili, ang dami mong binibitbit. So, I think naman naintindihan mo ko dun sa party na yon. So, that's one thing na napunta ka dito sa amin sa Texas. One of our memorable moments with you. Siyempre, pag 50th birthday, happy tayo. At ang wish ko always, bukod sa, syempre, lagi lang kapit lang tayo kay God, yung sa lahat ng mga everyday life natin, lagi naman nandyan mga challenges, but the faith will make us go through. And good health, alam ko naman na may pinagdadaanan ka, pero hindi naman obvious, kaya ang wish ko, syempre, ay good health, maintain your good health. And for sure naman, lagi mo namamanage kung paano ka magiging happy. You have accomplished a lot. You have accomplished a lot. And sa pag-gift nga, ang hirap ng regaluhan kasi I think you have most of what you need and I consider everything. So good health. Happy, happy birthday. And we will see you soon in summer. Happy birthday, Noan. We love you. Bye!
Warm and pleasant greetings. So happy birthday, Mommy Lori. Actually, bakit Mommy tawag ko sa kanya? Mother ko kasi siya being a son of a traveler, meaning anak po ako ng Mason, so kaya po mother din ang tawag sa kanya, Mom. Nagkakilala kami ni Mommy Lori sa Rotary exactly a decade ago, and after that, well, the rest was history, if they may say. Well, dahil wala na akong mother, actually, maaga po ako na ulila sa ina, so isa si Mommy Lori sa mga mother figures ko na masasabi ko na talagang very reliable, very dependable, and above all, very caring and very motherly talaga yung dating. Kumbaga, wala na akong mahihiling pa para sa isang mother na katulad niya. Napakaswerte ng mga taong natutulungan niya at napakaswerte ng mga taong nakakasalamuha niya. We're totally blessed to have her in our lives. So maraming salamat, Mami, and keep up the good work. Keep it up. Keep up everything. God bless po, regards po sa family.
Hi, Ate Lori. Happy, happy birthday. Don't you know that you are one of my blessings? Nagkakilala tayo sa West Hill. Chloe and Liam are classmates. Then you introduced Sun Life to me. I'm so grateful for your life. Dahil up to now, nasa Sun Life pa rin ako. And I'm also thankful na ikaw ang naging mentor ko sa Sun Life. Kasi sobrang pasensyosa mo, ate. Totoo, sobra, sobra. At isa pa, sobrang sipag mo rin, ate. Hindi uso sa'yo ang salitang pagod or mapagod. Believe ako sa energy mo, ate. Apart from being supportive, grabe ang dedication mo pagdating sa work. Or ganun ang pagkakakilala ko sa'yo. Ate, believe din ako sa personality mo kasi kahit sobrang busy mo, you always take part. Lagi kang may involvement, mapa Sun Life man yan, mapa sa organization ninyo. You always take part. You always have the energy, full of energy. Kaya believe ako sa'yo. I wish you best of health always. At sana lahat ng mga pangarap mo pa ay matupad. At mabigyan ka pa ni Lord ng mahabang buhay kasing haba ng pasensya mo. I miss you, Ate Lori. And I love you, ate. At happy, happy birthday ulit. I miss you. Bye.
Madam Lori, happy, happy birthday sa iyo. Maraming salamat sa lahat. To from us, your Eurotex family, we love you 69 times a day.
Yeah, happy, happy birthday po, Miss Lori. Hope to see you soon. Take care always and God bless you.
Hi, Miss Lori Mendoza. Happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Miss Lori.
God bless you po. More blessings to come.